To a pigeon chair, she broke your throne and she